Libra. The sun is the life force, so your full focus will be on your financial matters, so the flip side is expenses. The sun and Mars are fiery planets, so there will be too much financial need, and you either need to cut back on your needs. Venus transit through Virgo will end by the last week. Until then, you will be working hard to manage your life. There will be emotions, as everyone around you will have the wrong ideas about your activities. Please focus on working on the right projects. This transit will give you insights through dreams about your modus operandi. The lunar eclipse is hitting your finances, and it is not a progressive phase, so you need to be careful with it. The lunar eclipse can make you very apprehensive about finances, so take fewer burdens, otherwise, you may not be able to handle the financial needs. Lending, borrowing, and other financial deals will surface, and you may complete some formalities in the financial dealings as well. It will be like signing a document for a loan or settling your financial liability.